Hey everyone, it's Commander Glock. I already pre-opened this. I was going to try to do an unboxing video, but this was a little bit too hard to unwrap. So what do we have here? Ah, the famous zippered case. Everyone knows, should know the famous zippered case. I think this is the fourth one I've ever owned. Can you guys see it? It's a DDR. Nice padded case. So let's take a look here. And here we have the DDR Raiden. So this is a titanium Bali. Adjustable latch. I like these rounded edges here. That feels good. And these handles actually feel pretty good. I'm sorry the lighting is so bad here, but I like these little slots. It does give you good feel. And I like the radiused edges. And the width is actually pretty good. I guess I should have checked if it was a double edge. Nice blade. It has my number right here. No, it doesn't. It says DRT. I don't know what that stands for. And then here's my number. Number 13. Sweet. So, lucky 13. I'd say the weight is actually pretty good. And just kind of a general feel for the flip. I'm not going to do it over concrete. I'm going to flip this over a bed, but this feels pretty good. I'll have to tell you guys a little bit later on after I play around with this, since I just took this out of the box, but it feels good. Nice weight. It's got a nice solid feel and sound to it. And remember, this is these are bushings, not bearings. I really didn't want to try the bearings anymore. I have a couple of knives with bearings, and you know, one or two is enough for me. So, great job, Darrel. Great job for a nice knife. So, thank you. Cool. Well, you guys take care.